Mr. Baxter, and everybody. So, yeah, bye!
How to hold the lobster Christmas.
It's Christmas time. Everybody knows that the dog holder does not like Christmas. Not one bit. Or the presents. Or the stockings. The tree. And the feast. It's just unbearable. If there's a way to stop it, I would do that. I got the most perfect idea. Come on. Max, come on. Let's go make the Santa Claus tin. If I can dress up as Santa Claus and take all your presents, I can do it. I can do it. I can stop Christmas. I can take away all the presents. Okay, let me go make it. I'm done. Whoa, it looks so realistic with the beard and the mustache and everything. I'll just wear it and pretend that I'm Santa Claus. Sorry, Tim Allen, but I'm the Santa Claus this year. Can't wait to see their faces coming out. No Christmas presents, no meal, no feast, no tree, nothing that involves the celebration of Christmas. And I'm about to toss the presents over the edge. Why should I not do that?
'Cause Christmas isn't out about presents. Even without the presents, Christmas is still here in our hearts. Not with the presents. It's about family. And giving your love to one another. So please don't do it over the edge. Maybe you'll make it a little bit happier. Please?
Okay, bring it back. I feel something in my chest. It's like warm.
Is that pride?
Yeah, I think it is. In my heart, it's growing. I love Christmas!
Yeah! Let's go bring it back!
Okay, let's go, hold on.
Yeah, let's go, Dog Hoda!
Let's go bring it back!
I hope that taught you how Christmas isn't always about the presents. It's about loving family, too. And just loving everybody around you. And that's what Christmas is truly for. So this Christmas, I hope that you can spend a lot of time with your family, take a lot of time off from work, and just be with the ones that you love for Christmas. And let's go on to the next story. It's called A Haunted Carol! Yeah! Carol! Would you like to spread holiday?
No, I would not like to spread the holiday cheer by giving all of my money away just for the charity.
But it's helping you.
No. Just go. I'm late for work. But you're... No, I don't want to hear it. I don't really feel that good. I think I'm just gonna take a nap somewhere around here. Wait, what's that? Ooh, I'm the ghost of your past. Okay. No, all jokes aside, who are you? Ooh, I'm the ghost of your past. Okay. What are you gonna show me? Just hop on my sleigh and maybe we'll find out. See? That's you over there, not helping the helpless kid deliver some money to the hospital. I didn't know it was for the hospital. I would have gave him a little bit. Well, you did not let him talk. You said you were late for work, but you're the CEO of a company, and you barely need to do any work. Well, I hope you've learned your lesson. Yeah, I'll give them money. Whatever. We'll go back to sleep. Who are you? I'm the ghost of your present. What? Remember how you said that you were not going to go to your family's house to go to feast? Yeah, well, they are actually having a feast without you. And you know how you have to get all those presents from your workers or they get fired? Yeah? Well, look at this kid. He's happy with even just, well, his family.
I'm sorry, son, that I couldn't afford a gift for you, but I'll make it up. No, you don't need to give me a present. At least I have you for Christmas.
Ugh, feel so bad. Yeah, that is the ghost of your present. I hope you've learned the lesson. I'll just not fire them. I still need the presents. I hope. You made the wise decision. This is the ghost of your future. Okay. What are you gonna show me? Well, we're at the day of your funeral. What? Wait. Where's my family? Where's my workers? Where's my grandchildren? Where's my grandchildren's children? Sorry, but nobody came to your funeral. You are described on your tombstone as an unfair worker who didn't like Christmas and who didn't give. Ugh. Can't believe nobody came to my funeral. Sorry, but if you keep going like this, nobody's even gonna remember you. Your spirit's gonna die. You're gonna have all the fame and the riches now. And once you grow up, you're not gonna have a really good afterlife. I need to make it up. I'm gonna give to the hospital. I'm gonna go to that feast. And I'm gonna make it all better when I eventually pass away. I promise. Okay, that's what you want.
Sir, excuse me?
Yes?
Would you like to give to the hospital?
Sure. Here. Have $50. No. Have $1,000. Have $1,000.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
I need to go to that feast.
Okay, time to say grace to this. The best feast.
Everybody, I'm here.
I thought you weren't gonna make it.
I'm here. Why wouldn't I spend time with my family for Christmas?
You're here. Oh, a dark with the Scrooge. Yeah.
Yeah.
I like you take this present.
Okay. Thank you.
Dark with the Scrooge, I'd like to take you to give you this present too.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dark with the Scrooge?
Just give me all the presents, guys.
You know.
That was a good feast. Who made this all?
Me.
I knew my daughter would be the best.
Gonna go.
I still have one more place to go. One, 147 Street.
Yeah?
I'd like to give you the presents.
Wait.
Oh, I'm the mayor. Mayor Dark called the Scrooge.
What?
And I came to give everybody presents this year. Well, they were for me, but I already got a lot of presents for my coworkers.
Thank you for this. We didn't have any presents this year.
Well, we got one for all of you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And I hope you keep doing stuff like this, not just at Christmas, but anytime, anywhere.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hug it then. I hope this reminds you about kindness during the Christmas time, giving to help hospitals and a lot of stuff like that. And I really like this one because it shows that you can really improve just by really helping the world and everything. So I hope you like that one. This next one, it is It's a Wonderful Hold of Life. It's a Wonderful Hold of Life, our last one. So, are you gonna go to the bank? Yeah, I was gonna deposit the $8,000. Okay. Well, bye. Okay. Hello. I want to deposit $8,000. Okay. Here's the $8,000. Okay. I'll just leave it in the newspaper. Hey! Hold the belly! Yeah? Something's wrong! Okay.
$8,000.
Let's go.
Dollars.
I need to go. Where's $8,000? In the bank. It was at the bank. Did somebody take my $8,000? No.
I searched all over. I couldn't find it.
Well, here I am again. In my house. Hello, everybody. Oh, Hunter Bailey. Yes. What's wrong?
Nothing. Nothing's wrong.
Nothing's wrong. No. What's wrong?
I went to go deposit the $8,000. I looked away for a second and it was gone.
What?
Yes, it was gone. It was gone. It was gone.
The money, the money, the money.
We'll fix this. We'll fix it. Okay. Okay. Just let me go out. A second.
Hunter Bailey!
No, no, don't worry about me, please. My family's gonna be devastated when we don't have a home to live in. The 8,000's gone. Just take my life, please.
Ah! Wait. Hey, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. What's happening?
You just fell out from the sky.
Where were you? I don't know.
Oh, come on.
Let's go.
Well, what are you doing? I just came here and I was just falling off the sky for some reason. Who are you?
Oh, I'm Clarence. Clarence Lopp.
What are you? You survived a fall like that.
I think you're a little bit
too young, no.
What do you mean I'm an adult? I'm a grown adult. I've been through a lot.
We're thinking of
killing myself.
What? No. You have a lot to live for. Without the 8,000 that I lost, I'm nothing. You have your family. I just wish I'd never been born.
You wish you'd never been born, hey?
What if that wish came true? You're nothing. You're no help. I just saved you. No, you were never born. Wait. Wait, what was that again? You were never born. I can hear. I can hear from my left ear.
You can hear?
Yeah.
You have no identification.
Where's my wallet?
You said you had no identification.
You never bought that wallet.
Duh. Probably just playing tricks on me. That probably just healed.
Well, I'm gonna go to
forgot. I'm so stressed. The bar? Yeah. To Frank's. To Frank's bar. What? Michael's bar?
Who are you?
I'm Hunter Bailey. We know each other, yeah.
Yeah? No, we don't know each other.
What? Probably just you. You wish you had never been born. Okay. Well, I don't believe you. Maybe it's just a little rubby.
Good drink.
I used to work for him.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
He claims he knowed me. You know what? You're a little bit fuzzy, so I think I'm gonna have to kick you out.
What?
And your little friend.
He does. You wish you'd never been born. Probably just playing tricks on me again. Well, on a bad night like this, let's go to the place where it all started. The house. And me and Mary. Mary Bailey. What? Mary? This is the place. Just around the corner. Yeah, no, that's not the place. It's around the corner. Wait. What? This is where we live!
Well, you never
rebuilt it. Because you've never been born. You never married Mary. First you destroy my home. You play a trick. It's not a trick. You wish you'd never been born. Where's Mary? She's at the library. Okay. She's coming out of the library right now. Mary! Mary! What? Mary! Never been born. Mary is an old maid. I don't feel so good. Well, no, you're probably playing another trick. No, it's not a trick.
What about my brother, Harry? Harry Bailey!
Well, come over here. He's at the cemetery.
Okay.
Where is he?
It's right there.
What?
1911 to 1918.
He's dead.
Mary doesn't know me. Nobody knows me. I don't have an identification. I was never born. No.
The only way you can undo this is go to the place that you started it.
Fitzgerald. $1,000 was missing. Guess what? They all came and gave money. Exact sum. We had the money? Yeah. Thank you, everybody, for coming here. You want to sing? Yeah.
Thank you, everybody.
Ding ding! Every time a bell rings, an angel gets its wings!
Wow.
Yeah, that's right. Merry Christmas to everybody! And Happy New Year! Deposit 8,000. Okay. Here's the 8,000. Okay. I'll just leave it in the newspaper. Hey! Hold the belly! Yeah? Something's wrong! Okay.
$8,000.
Thank you.
I searched all over. I couldn't find it. Well, here I am again. In my house. Hello, everybody. Oh, Hoda Bailey. Yes. What's wrong? Nothing's wrong. No. What's wrong? I went to go deposit the $8,000. I looked away for a second and it was gone. What? Yes, it was gone. It was gone. The money. We'll fix it. Okay. Just let me go out. A second. Hold the belly! No, don't worry about me, please. My family's gonna be devastated when we don't have a home to live in. The 8,000's gone. Just take my life, please. Ah! Wait! Hey! Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. What's happening? You just fell out from the sky! I don't know. Oh, come on. Let's go. Well, what are you doing? I just came here and I was just falling off the sky for some reason. Who are you? Oh, I'm Clarence. Clarence Lopp. What are you? You survived to fall like that. I think you're a little bit too young. No. What do you mean I'm an adult? I'm a grown adult. I've been through a lot. We're thinking of killing myself. What? No. You have a lot to live for. Without the 8,000 that I lost, I'm nothing. You have your family. I just wish I'd never been born. You wish you'd never been born, huh? What if that wish came true? You're nothing. You're no help. I just saved you. No, you were never born. Wait, what was that again? You were never born. I can hear from my left ear. You can hear? Yeah. You have no identification. Where's my wallet? You said you had no identification. You never bought that wallet. Probably just playing tricks on me. That probably just healed. Well, I forgot. I'm so stressed. The bar? Yeah. To Frank's bar. What?
Michael's bar. Hey, Frank!
Who are you?
I'm Hunter Bailey. We know each other, yeah.
Yeah? No. No, we don't know each other.
What? Probably just you. You wish you had never been born. Okay. Well, I don't believe him. Maybe he's just a little grubby. Good drink. I used to work for him.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
He claims he knowed me. You know what? You're a little bit fuzzy, so I think I'm going to have to kick you out.
What?
And your little friend.
He doesn't know you. He does. You wish you'd never been born. Probably just playing tricks on me again. Well, on a bad night like this, let's go to the place where it all started. The house. Me and Mary. Mary Bailey. What? Mary? This is the place. Just around the corner. Yeah, no, that's not the place. It's around the corner. Wait. What? Wait. This is where we live!
Well, you never...
Rebuilt it. Because you've never been born. You never married Mary. First you destroy my home. You play a trick. It's not a trick. You wish you've never been born. Where's Mary? She's at the library. Okay. She's coming out of the library right now. Mary! Mary! What? Mary! No! No! Mary! I don't know him! Mary! Never been born? Mary is an old maid. I don't feel so good. Well, no, you're probably playing another trick. No, it's not a trick. What about my brother, Harry? Harry Bailey! Well, come over here. He's at the cemetery. Okay. Where is he? He's right there. What? 1911 to 1918.
He's dead.
Mary doesn't know me. Nobody knows me. I don't have an identification. I was never poor. No, 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 no.
The only way you can undo this is go to the place that you started it.
I wish I was born! Please! I wish everybody knew me! Please! Please! Please!
No, not the cops.
Merry Christmas, Hunter Bailey! You know me? You know me?
Yeah.
Fitzgerald. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas to you too! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! It's so exciting! I fell! I fell! You know? Just Merry Christmas, everybody! Merry Christmas to you all! Merry! Hunter Bailey? I'm back! From where? Well, anyway, I gathered up the town and told them that the $8,000 was missing. Guess what? They all came and gave money. Exact sum. We had the money? Yeah. Thank you, everybody, for coming here. You want to sing? Yeah.
Thank you, everybody.
Every time a bell rings, an angel gets its wings.
Wow.
Yeah, that's right. Merry Christmas to everybody. And Happy New Year!
Party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear. Balls of party rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing
threshold. It removes the light of self-control. The cage that holds the captive has no doors. Burning with determination to even up the score. Stop!